Edmund Alexander, keep your knife upon the British.